Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome you all to dua number 25. We are doing morning evening duas. Today's dua is Samia Samion. Bihamdillahi wa husnul bala'ihi alayna rabbana sahibna wa afdal alayna a'izzan billahi minan nar. This is in Sahih Muslim. Let's see the meaning of this. He who listens has heard the praise of Allah and the confession of his favors upon us. Our Lord, be with us, bestow favors upon us. I seek refuge in Allah from the fire. And once in the morning, and this is during travel. This was the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is in Sahih Muslim. And this is the word meaning of Samia Samion bihamdillahi. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to recite whenever he is traveling in the morning. He used to recite this dua Samia Sami on bihamdillahi. So when we see this dua, it talks about he who listens has heard the praise of Allah. Samia Sami on bihamdillahi. And then we are saying wa husnul balahi alaina, and the confession of his favors upon us. Rabbana sahibna abdil alaina, our Lord be with us, bestows the favors upon us. A'izna billahi minan nar, I seek refuge in Allah from the fire. In the last thing we are asking, seek refuge from the fire. And in this, the hadith is Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam made the following supplication in the morning and when he was traveling. Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu narrated that when Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam traveled, he would supplicate in the morning, and this is in Sahih Muslim. And this was the sunnah from Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He used to recite in the morning. And what does the zikr benefits us? It benefits so much, like it brings peace and tranquility in your heart. Not only that, sometimes we are very shaky to do some of the stuff, but when you start doing zikr, Allah will make your heart firm and steadfast on doing good. So we should avail that opportunity and do good. So when we see the hadith of this narrated by Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, what are the things we are asking in this? Let's see that. So in this dua, we are asking, first of all, we are praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We are saying the hamd of Allah, and that is praise. Samia Samiun bihamdillahi, praise of Allah. And then وَحُسْنُ الْبَلَاءِ عَلَيْنَا, and then we are saying thankfulness on the ni'mah, on the favors. رَبَّنَا سَاحِبْنَا عَبْدِلْ عَلَيْنَا أَعِزًا, and we are thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. بِاللَّهِ مِنَنَّا, and lastly we are asking to protect us from the hellfire. So these are the things we are asking in the dua. Dua brings, you know, humbleness in your heart. Whenever you are traveling, especially in the morning when you go out and, you know, drop your children, or you are going for the grocery or any kind of work, whether you are going for a walk, you make this dua. It's there in morning, evening duas, and that's the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And sometimes it happens, like, you know, while traveling, it can be, you know, in the ship, in the flight, doesn't matter. Even like, you know, normally when you go out that time in the morning, that time also you can recite this dua. And how many times you have to recite it? One time in the morning and one time in the evening. And that was the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So inshallah, we'll recite one time in the morning and one time in the evening. Jazakallah khairan kaseera.